know, if you walk in there, mate, you know, you just got to be ready. You ain't got to be mentally ready if they decide to get rid of you. Dave, can't you help me out at all? Well, I can't help you out. Mate, you're the one that's fucked up. I could just move back in with you guys. Well, mate, yeah, down the blink of an eye, you're 30. You know, how does that feel, being a 30-year-old man still living with mum and dad?
I don't really mind. I love this, but...
Well, mate, yeah, it might be a case of, mate, be just welcome to the real world. You might be searching for a new job, mate, so...
Out captain, would have supported him or whatever?
Whitehead.
Definitely.